Okay.
How you doing, sexy ladies?
Okay, so we're gonna give you a high bar squat first, because that's the easiest one. So for the high bar squat, you're gonna walk up. You kinda wanna put your hands right about shoulder width apart, right?
Okay.
Right about shoulder width apart. You can do like this grip, you can do a thumbless grip, whatever feels comfortable to you. And then you're gonna come over, and put it right on your chest. You know the muscle we felt?
Yeah,
you're gonna put it right on your chest. Not your neck, your chest. And then you're in the half squat already. And you're gonna push up, right, through your heels. Get back into your squat position right here. Good squat position, your knees don't go over your toes. Your weight is through your heels. You should be able to pick up. Can you get my audio?
Yeah.
Okay. You should be able to pick up your toes when you're doing it. You should be able to pick up your toes. That's why you're going to do the squat. When you're going to come down, you don't have to go as low as me. This is parallel right here, right? It is?
A little lower is parallel.
Parallel and then back up. You don't have to go as low as me. I'm taking an ass to grass.
Okay.
And then that's all you're going to do. And you're going to do 3-5.
I don't know what to do with this. Oh, I get to wear it?
Yup. You get to wear it, buddy.
I guess.
Get back. Front back.
There you go.
Don't let your knees. Okay, Ben.
I'll try
your
legs all
active. You can widen your hands
a little
more if you need to. Okay. And then widen your feet a little bit.
I have no idea why I'm wearing this
belt,
but what's up, beautiful people?
Yep. And then you don't have to extend all the way up like you're doing. A little bit further down.
There you go.
Through your heels. Butt back first. Butt back and down. There you go. Now go a little further down. Perfect.
There you go.
Up. And you're doing really good. You're driving with the head up too. A lot of people don't do that. So, they're making you hit your head on a pull-up. That's really good here.
That's very good, guys. I don't know if you can hear me, but very good.
You can talk to me.
Okay, guys, so we just saw some amazing squats by Elijah over here. His ass was, I'd say about parallel. No, I'm talking about his technique.
Oh, okay.
His butt was about parallel, you know, so good shoulder width apart for feet.
Give me some commentary.
Yeah. Drove through the heels. This is weird. I'm not used to looking in this camera. You know.
It's your turn. Go squat. 45. Plates. That's 135, bro. What? You want to talk to him?
Help me.
This guy doesn't know anything.